this horrible lighting?
Probably. Hello. What if I put like this? Hello, friends. Hello, friends. How can I? This work? I told you my room has horrible lighting. Ugh. How can I do this? Like this? Oh, my friend is texting me right now. Great! Do I get this? I need to get my tripod back from my boyfriend. I keep on forgetting to ask him. Oh, is this gonna work? I think so. All right, people. So, this I just decided to make it on the fly. I have a tiny little Christmas tree, which I will show you in 1 minute. What if I just put you like this? Oh, great. So, I have a tiny little Christmas tree. Here. Right now I'm on my knees. So basically, this little Christmas tree is for my room, and I decorate it in my room. And this is the only decoration that I put up for Christmas, because the rest of my house, my roommate decorates it. So, this be better? Okay, cool. So, yes, so this Christmas tree, I decorate it every year. My roommate gave it to me because she was gonna throw it away. it used to be a fiber optic, you know, one, but I guess the batteries died or something, I don't know. It came with these little bulbs. But, you know, over the years, people, give me ornaments, as a Christmas gift. And most of the time, they're like ballet kind of themed, nutcracker themed. And, I've gotten quite a collection already. So that's what I used to decorate my tree. And I thought, you can decorate it with me. So I keep all my decorations in this shoebox, and you'll see as I put the decorations on. So I have this tiny little bag, and it's got little ornaments that I think one of my students gave to me last year. So I will take them out, show them to you. So there's this one that says, "I love snow," but the little string came off, so I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with this one. And then there's one that's a little gingerbread man. So I will put him on here. I will put all my ornaments on as I show you. And it would be great if my background had a crackling fire, or you know, if I had a Christmas sweater on, or Christmas music playing. But we just make it work. And this one is a little angel. So I'm gonna put the little angel on. And I don't have anybody watching live right now, which I understand. It's the middle of the day. Most people are probably at work or in school. But I mean, I myself was preparing to go to work right now. I still have some time though, so I just thought, I should decorate my tree. Sorry, somebody was calling me. And I didn't recognize the number, so I just didn't answer. And then this is like some kind of Christmas hat. Christmas hat. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree. And then this little snowman, he does not have a little hanger either, so put him back in the bag. I honestly don't remember where these came from, these little ornaments. I don't know how I got them, really, I don't. But they're cute. All right, so here we have, and I wrapped my other ornaments. So I put these little ones in a plastic bag. And then I wrapped my other ones in like paper or tissue paper or plastic. So we'll see what each one is. Oh, and that's something we used to do when I was younger, when we stored our Christmas tree ornaments. We always wrapped them in newspapers so they wouldn't get smashed and stuff. So this one is like a twine big snowflake. And I can't remember if one of my friends got it for me or if one of my students got it for me. But either way, all these are gifts, man. Really, I didn't pay for any of them, except I think one of them I did buy years ago. So here we go. Putting on the snowflake. So it's great. So when I have a real tree to myself, a real big tree, I'm going to have all these ornaments already, and I bet you anything I'll get another one this year, at least one. I always do. Okay, and another one. Oh, I keep on saying I'm gonna put a picture of me and my boyfriend in this one. One of my coworkers gave this to me. I think it was one of my coworkers, or maybe it was one of my students. But they gave it to me in 2016, and I keep on saying I'm gonna put a picture of me and my boyfriend in here, but I just keep on never doing it. So I don't know how it's gonna work out. But yeah, it's a snowflake picture frame. It's really cute. And I like these keepsake kind of ornaments, because it's like, oh, like over the years you can look back, be like, oh, remember that? And being a Cancer, you're all about that nostalgia. All right. Hey, maybe that's why I'm all into vintage stuff or old-fashioned stuff. Maybe. Partly. All right. And then my other ornament here is some pointe shoes that my roommate got for me 1 year. Can you see? They're like metallic metal, and then they're like have glitter and stuff. So just hang them like so. How cute, can you even see? All right, next. Da-da-da-da. What's in here? Thumbs up, thank you, hey. Thank you, the only person in my live video right now. All right, oh, and another pair of pointe shoes. These ones, are ceramic, and my friend got them for me when I turned 15 or 16. She got them at a antique store, and they're really cute. So let's turn it and maybe put them right here and spread out the branches so the tree will look fuller and the ornaments have more space. All right, and then this one, I think I put two in here. Let's unwrap it. Oh, actually put three in here. So another pair of point shoes. These are plastic, but they're like, they look kind of like jeweled. So one of my students gave these to me. I think one of my students did. It's either one of my students or one of my friends. So I have many students and I have many friends. Well, I mean, even though I joke that I don't have friends, you feel me? Over the years. Okay, all right. I put them right here. Okay, and then the next one, I know for sure one of my students got this for me. It's a tutu, but it looks like a cookie. Isn't that cute? So cute. All right. Put it right here, maybe. Aw. You see it? All right, and there's one more in here. And this is the one, the only one that I think I actually bought this one myself when I was maybe 18 or 19 from Target. Target always has amazing Christmas tree ornaments. They do. They do. They do. Isn't this a cute picture? Smile. Okay. Because I have a pink sweater and like all my ornaments are pink. All right. So where should we put her? This ballerina. Maybe put her right here. There she is. All right. Next. Oh my gosh, people. This is one my roommate got for me last year. She got it from an antique store. And this is probably my favorite ornament. It's literally Clara. Clara from the Nutcracker, look at her! Look at her! How perfect is she? I'm dying. I think this is my, I mean, it's my newest, excuse me, my newest ornament, and it's my favorite. And I didn't open this present until after Christmas, so she didn't get to go on my tree last year. So this is her first view. This is her debut performance of Christmas. Hello, my fellow jujitsu friend. So I have to take this tag off. She was $14. Come on, it's not coming off, girl. Should I just leave it? Okay, but she's my favorite. Clara and the Nutcracker. Let's put her right here. You think so? You think that's a good spot for her? I don't know. Okay, I can't believe it. I'm almost done. I thought I had more. Last one. This is my other favorite one. Before I got Clara, I don't know. Maybe this one's still my favorite. You'll see. She's so beautiful. Oh, thank you. Oh, great tip. All right. All right, so this is my last one. Look at her. Okay, come on now. I don't know. I think she's still my favorite. She's so beautiful, man. Look at her. Again, she's an antique one from, I got her for my birthday when I was six, when I turned 15 or 16, again, from one of my friends. So yeah, she's so pretty. So we're gonna put her, I always put her towards the top because she's like one of my favorite ones. So, maybe right here. Aww, look at her. Ta-da! Yay! Well, those are all my Christmas tree ornaments. Hope you guys enjoyed watching me decorate my Christmas tree. Oh, I didn't put many ornaments on this side. Okay, I'm gonna move this ballerina. I'm gonna move her like a little bit more this way because there's like no ornaments right here. Yeah? Oh, Christmas tree. You know what? I know I have another ornament that I can't find. I probably lost him. Because I know because my room is so messy, or it has been. And last year, I remember I found my little nutcracker guy. One of my students gave it to me last year. And I didn't put him away properly, and he was floating around somewhere. And now I lost him. There's a reason why your parents tell you, put away your stuff, right? Because then you lose stuff. It's true. Listen to your parents, people. Seriously. Listen to your parents when they tell you put away stuff because you're going to lose it. And also listen to your parents when they say clean your room. These are things I'm teaching myself as an adult because my parents have never told me that. Well, they did, but they didn't really enforce it. They just said, clean your room. Seriously. Put it away. Away! No. I have one more. She's a ballerina on Barbie. Okay, and her point shoe got chipped off, so she has like half a shoe now. But yeah, I forgot. I have one more ballerina Barbie. Yeah, I knew I had more. So I'm missing my nutcracker guy. That I don't know where he's at. He's somewhere. That's motivation to clean my room. Watch I find him, and it's gonna be like July. Anyways, thanks for watching. Thanks for being here with me to decorate my Christmas tree. When I was little, we used to, it used to be a whole thing. Like, oh, we're gonna decorate the tree tonight, you know? And we used to have a fire, and we used to, hello, I has hobbies. And Minnie's waking up from her slumber. And I have boogers in my nose that I need to spit. But yeah, we used to make it a whole thing. And then me and my little brother and my little sister, we'd always fight. Who gets to put the tree on top? Or the star on top? We'd always fight because my dad would pick us up and we'd put the star on the tree or whatever. But then once we all got too big for that, then it was like he couldn't lift us. So it was not a fight anymore. And also by that point, we didn't really want to be together as a family. Anyways, that is everything. Look at my tree, ta-da. Look at all the ballerinas, all the point shoes. You know what? I should put in that picture frame a picture of Minnie and me together smiling with Santa Claus hats. What do you think, Minnie? You want to do that? She's just licking her butt. That's her answer. What do you guys think? You think she wants to do it or she doesn't? Because when I asked her, she just started licking her butt and going like this. I'm taking that as a no thanks, girl. Anyways, peace. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video, and I hope your Christmas tree is beautifully decorated with Nutcracker stuff. Peace. Think differently.